The Jack of All Trades exercise emphasizes the importance of coordination in baseball. Players stand with their feet together, knees bent slightly, and arms to the side. Jump while raising arms and separating legs to the side. Jump again while lowering arms and returning legs to midline, landing on your forefoot with arms and legs returning to the original position. Some variations to the exercise include moving up only legs or only arms, or increasing intensity of movements.